Hello viewers, I am Nita Sheth, acupressure therapist. Today I am going to give you tips about sleeping, how to get good and sound sleep. Many people cannot sleep silently, they get disturbed sleep. So for those who get disturbed sleep, they have to try this. While sleeping, lying down position, cross your hands and press here and here, like this. Your hand should be on your stomach and go on doing this. Hardly 5 to 7 minutes you will do this and you will fall asleep. The sleep you will get will be a very calm and sound sleep. At one stretch, you will get up. Next, another tip, put wicks on your two fingertips and massage here, under the ear. Just massage for 10 to 15 times and then go to sleep. You will get a very good sleep. Remember, those who are taking pills will take some time. Go on doing this every night for 2-3 nights and then you will get a sound sleep.